All right, y'all. As you can see, I am in a hotel room. We are in Milwaukee on this first stop of six cities. Now, let's talk about a few things before I go on. Before I got this job, I really wanted to show you guys a lot more behind the scenes and like all the cool things that I get to do. The hard thing is I am so busy capturing all the cool things, doing the cool things for my job that I can't capture stuff for myself. And it's difficult. I'm technically not allowed to show or put copyrighted music or use the King's footage that I captured on my own stuff because it belongs to the King's. You guys have seen my past vlogs where I show you a behind the scenes on the road. That was one of my first trips ever. Unfortunately, that got flagged. It is what it is. This time I'm doing this a little different. I can't really show you guys too much. Can't show you guys game footage. I can't show you guys practice footage. All I can show you is pretty much this. We're here. Welcome. Let's do a quick room tour. What's the point trying to be like Mike when I'm already me?
I'm feeling in need and you love what you see in the mirror. So, a very brief look at my view. We got the bed here. Super nice. Don't mind the mess. We're gonna walk over here. We got the bathroom here. Super nice. Nice lighting. Little sink. Don't mind the mess, like I said. Nice little shower. Howdy doody. And then this is my favorite part right here. This is a nice little living room before the bedroom itself. Got all my stuff set up, like I said. Do not mind the mess. Once I get to a hotel in the city, I literally unpack everything because all my gear needs to be charged. Things need to be set up. Just a mess of things. Charging things, it's a mess.
Okay, so besides the room tours on every city that we stop at, I make it a point to get a workout in or get some sort of sweat exercise, make it a point in every city I have to work out. This isn't my first time in Milwaukee, so I'm familiar with this gym. By the time we're done with practice and the game and the work that I have to do between all that, it's pretty late. 9 times out of 10, I'm doing a very late night workout. Last night, worked out here in Milwaukee, crossed that one off my list. Nice little gym here, everything that one would need. Nice little locker room setup, just all the basics. So in addition to showing you guys some cool things I get to do behind the scenes with my coworkers and on the road, I wanted to answer some questions. First, some basic questions that I get about traveling on the road with the team. Number one, do I get to ride in the cool planes, eat the same food? Do I travel with the players and stay with the players? Yes. All right, let's go to our questions here. My favorite camera setting when shooting video at the game. I like to shoot in 120. 120 means 120 frames per second. So when you see all these slow-mo clips online, speed ramping and all that kind of good jazz, that's what I like to use. That is what this camera can shoot at the highest frame rate it can go to make that smooth, butter, crispy clips. Somebody asked, who would you rather play 18 holes with? Drake, The Rock, or Dave Chappelle? Probably The Rock. That's it. All right, so anyways, we're here in Milwaukee. And yeah, I hope we win tonight. It's gonna be a fun one. Not my first time here in Milwaukee. And yeah.
All right, bro, first of all, where are we?
We in Cleveland, Ohio.
Yeah.
Shout out LeBron. Fuck LeBron.
Cleveland! This is for you!
About to grab some food really quick. Our guy Michael. Nice little break. Deserve me. Now when we come through inside this bitch, they gotta make way. Twisting up my fingers for my twin. You was always on go for the drama, dog. I would tote somebody for your mama, dog. And they block disappeared, that's some karma, dog. You say you a dog and roof, nigga, I'm a dog. When I need a friend, you my best friend.
Kenny, we've heard you have a lot of fans in Cleveland. What do you want to say to them?
I wish I had a lot of fans in Cleveland. I've never been here before, but Mom, if you're watching, I love you. I miss my dog. Shout out to my dog, my literal dog.
He's lying. He's more popular than LeBron here, ladies and gentlemen. That's all, folks.
Facts. Fuck LeBron.
Yo.
Bread Financial, please sponsor me. I need bread. Cleveland, Ohio. Never been to Cleveland before. It's kind of cold. It's kind of cool. I'm digging the red. Red is like my least favorite color. Home of LeBron. But I gotta channel the swag. Good evening, folks. This is Mark Jones chopping it up with Katie Christensen. We're here live from Quicken Loans Arena. Damn, that's not even the right name. Would you die for me? Would you go ahead and make it like a tie for me? Do the time for a crime you didn't do for me. Or do a crime at a time when it was loose for me. I wanna tell you how I feel when I'm
lost. So on top of me traveling and covering the team on the road, I'm also working. It's not as glamorous as people may make it. Yeah, I get to travel and stuff. But on top of that, I have to make sure I'm hitting my deadlines on videos. So I'm literally also editing, also taking meetings. So it's not just all fun and games. Yes, we get to go travel, eat a cool lunch, see the city a little bit. But when we're not out eating or at practice, I'm working the grind. All right, another question. Start, bench, cut, Jason Tatum, Devin Booker, Luka Doncic, start. Bench cut. Start Devin Booker. Big Devin Booker fan. I'm gonna bench Luka and then cut Jason Tatum. Sorry. Gimbal or grip handle? While I'm shooting, I like to have a grip slash handle, which I'm rocking right now with this camera. Gimbal is great, but everyone who knows me, I like convenience. So the less gear I'm carrying, the better. Advice on logging, organizing footage. Just keep organized. Have a bunch of hard drives. File organization is key. How do you generate momentum in life? That's a great question. I think in order for you to generate momentum in life, you really need to find, number one, what you're good at, and two, do that more. Like, the secret goal in life for me, and I hope for you guys who are watching, if you're just starting off in your career or you're trying to figure out what you wanted to do, find out what you love to do every day and find a way to get paid for it. Because if you wake up every day knowing that your job is not a job, it's more of like a fun hobby or doing what you love, it won't feel like a job, which is what I'm doing here. All right, quick room tour. Once again, guys, disregard the mess. I apologize in advance. I like to get comfortable. So as we enter the doorway, we go here on the right. We got a nice little bath room. Nice little bright mirror, a little smaller mirror. Cool thing about this shower is there's a mirror in there. Great, so I can see myself shower. Walk out of the bathroom into the main room. Got a nice little TV, big bed. Didn't get much sleep last night. And then, Cleveland! Super nice. Super nice. Something's coming. I can see it now with my red view. Woo. Touch one hand, me, man, I dare you. Woo. Leave no witnesses when I tear through. Woo. I got a few things that are in you. Woo. Young and old, anybody can get it. Anybody who listens to intercoms and attendance. Get them gone, let them know this is more than a scrimmage. Something big coming, this ain't no regular business. Who gonna stop the mission? It's more than optimism. And he dragged us all the way out here, bro. Just to not stay in line. How long have we been walking?
We've been walking for 2:30, 2:35.
Just to not get some pizza, bro. That's crazy.
What the fuck, bro?
Fuck you, Joe. Hey, fuck LeBron too, bro.
Yeah, fuck LeBron. Come on. Something's coming, can you feel it in the air? Something's coming if you would just get near. Something's coming, can you feel it in the air? Something's coming if you would just get near. Man, a change gon' come, we gon' bang on sun, and we ain't gon' run.
Okay, so we are now in New York. This hotel we're staying at is crazy. This is, I can't tell you where we're at. But let's just say the hotel we're at is the same company, brand, whatever you want to call it, that runs this popular gym in the entire country. So the room is very sleek. This is a brand new hotel. We had a very, very tough, gritty win yesterday in Cleveland. Absolute fire. We also introduced the defensive player of the game chain yesterday, and that was my first time being in the locker room this season. It was so hype. One of the big edits that I have to do this trip and capture for is the run. If you guys haven't seen it yet, it's the season-long Sacramento Kings documentary series that we've been producing. We've been working hard to capture stuff and share some cool behind-the-scenes looks from the Kings, from our squad that are up and coming, and we're making our mark. All right, here we go. Some questions. Favorite breakfast? So far on this trip, I've been doing eggs or egg whites, some bacon, some fruit, some sort of smoothie. Call it good. What do I shoot with? I shoot with a Sony A7S Mark III. Luckily enough, the Sacramento Kings shoot with the same camera. We're all Sony gang. That's all the questions. Dang it. Now it's time for the room tour.
once again, like I said before, don't mind the mess.
All right, like I said, super fancy hotel as you enter the doorway right here. You're greeted with this huge H&M mirror, fitting room mirror type. We got the bathroom here to the left, super nice. Toilet in there, more mirrors from H&M. And this is one of the coolest things ever. All right, y'all, so obviously you could see that in the shower, we got three shower heads, super dope. But you could see through that glass, right? But if I flip the switch right here, it got blurred. I guess I should have done it the other way. Making our way over here to these little cool panel thingies. Like I said, this hotel is by a specific gym brand that I can't say, but they provide you with a foam roller, yoga mat, that is for your muscles, I think, and some bands in the room. Insane. Like I said, I like the super sleek look. Nice little view of Jersey, I think that is over there. New York. It's been great. Madison Square, by Madison Square Garden, coming up. One of the cooler things about this hotel that we're staying at, not only is it the dope room, we're in Toronto, but I get to share a room with this guy. Yeah.
Oh, hey there.
Oh, hey there.
Hey there.
How you doing?
Hey, what you got there? Hey?
Just some Tim's, you know?
Is that what they call it, Tim's?
I don't know.
We're here in Toronto. How you feeling?
Cold.
Do you think in Canada, they call it Canadian dollars, but do you think when they go to the U.S., they call it, like, American dollars, or do you...
It's kind of weird.
How's your Tim Hortons, though?
It's okay. Listen, like, I got oat milk. Oat milk isn't as good as, like, regular milk.
Canadian oat milk.
Stop.
It comes from the Canadian goats, my guy. Back to back.
Nothing like some cold iced coffee in cold ice Detroit. Ending this road trip strong, guys, here in Detroit, going against the Pistons tonight. We had a very strong win versus the Raptors the other night. It was crazy. In my time here with the Kings doing this video stuff, I've never been a part of a locker room celebration. Okay, not only was I a part of the locker celebration, but on this trip, the team introduced the defensive player of the game chain, which is super dope. I know other teams do it, but it's all about that team camaraderie and building that culture, and you can definitely feel it when I'm filming in there. I'm literally yelling with the players and cheering on whoever gets it. It's such a good vibe. I appreciate you all for watching all the way to the end of this video. I appreciate you guys for following along. So the room I'm in is nothing too crazy, but the one thing I wanted to show you guys is this incredible view. So out of all the rooms I've stayed in so far in my career, this hotel room has the best view ever. Ladies and gentlemen, Detroit. I know 2022 is coming to an end, and I really wanted to make a short video, or however long this video is, just showing you guys a little bit more behind the scenes of what I can really show. So I appreciate y'all. Stay tuned for The Run, which is the docuseries that we've created this season. Next episode's coming out soon. You've literally seen me working on it on the road. Hopefully we get a win tonight. Go Kings. Yeah.